Hello Inventors, welcome back to our channel. This is day 15 of MIT App Inventor tutorials. So in this video, we will learn how we can use Canvas, okay? And we will create one very simple game with the help of Canvas. So let's click on start new project and my project name is day 15 app and okay. So as you can see, that's the main screen. So I'm going to use here one layout and that is vertical arrangement and make this width and height is fill parent like this. And I'm going to use your one canvas. Click on drawing an animation. Just drag and drop this canvas and make this one is also width and height is fill parent. Like this. Okay, cool. Now we need to drag and drop your one wall like this. And I will make this radius to 7 something. Okay, and I'm going to use your one image spread. Okay. So what is image spread? Okay, so image spread, you can drag and drop that image spread. You can drag and drop that image spread anywhere in this canvas. Okay, and there is one ball. Okay, so you can use that component as a ball. So you can create games using this. Okay, now let me just show you how this will work. So I'm going to use here one image spread. So I'm going to download one image. Okay, from internet, monkey png image. Let's go to MIT App Inventor and now click on picture, click on upload file, and you, as you can see here, this one is, we have one image. Just drag and drop this and click on OK. And I will make that height and width is to 50-50 pixel like this. Okay. Now, what I will do, I need to move that monkey. Okay. So once I move that monkey, the balls should follow that monkey. Okay, so how we can do this? It's really very simple. Okay, let me show you. Go to the block. Okay, so what I will do, I will create one start game button. So click on user interface. Here's one button like this. I will make this button attached to the start game something. Okay, and change that orange. Make this font bold. And I'm to make this vertical arrangement horizontal to center like this. Once the people click on a start game, okay, so we need to start our game. So click on this, and what I will do here, I need to click on ball, and as you can see here, ball move, okay, ball point towards. So this will target, and the, what is the target? Target is image spread, this one here, okay. Now we need to set the ball speed. So click on ball, as you can see, the set ball speed. So I will make that speed to 10 or something. You can increase the speed also. I will make it 10. Okay. Now I need to move the image spread also. Okay. I'm going to move that image spread using my hand. It means using my fingers. So how can I drag that image? So do that. As you can see, drag this one. Click on image spread and you will find one option is move image to XY. So I will call this, I will call current X and the current Y. That's it. Okay, wait, one thing we need to do here. Once this direction will set, so this will not automatically update. Okay, so what we need to do, we will call this. Okay, what we will do, I will call this, okay, to here also like this. Okay, now let's run this, how this will work. So as you can see, that's the app. So click on start game. And as you can see, the ball is moving. And so that's the amazing game that we have created. And it's really very simple. Okay, so that's the game. Can you see? Yeah, I'm recording this screen. So that's the amazing thing. And you can create a lot of things, a lot of game with the help of three things. Okay. This this drawing animation, image spread, canvas and ball. Okay, so this is really useful. You can create a lot of game. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.